morning to all. Today we are going to learn a new lesson. We already learned about some cities of India in the previous lessons. So today we are going to learn a new city. We are going to learn about a new city. Okay, we are going to learn about Kolkata. Which city we are going to learn about? Kolkata. Which city? Kolkata. Okay, so
Bay of Bengal.
Okay, then also the Hooghly River. We know that we know Okay, then and also the river Hooghly connects the city Kolkata to the sea Bay of Bengal. But the city Kolkata is not near the, not situated in the sea coast, but it connects with the sea by the river Hooghly. All of you understood about it. So in this lesson we learned some new words like the name of river Hooghly. Hooghly is the river. In the banks of the river, the city Kolkata is situated, and also the name Kolkata. In the earlier period, the name Kolkata is renamed as Calcutta. So after so many years, it is renamed into Kolkata. Okay, I think all of you understood it about it. Okay, next in your textbook, two maps are given. First one is the map of India. Then here we can know that we learn that the Kolkata is the capital of which state? West Bengal. So Kolkata is situated in which state? West Bengal. So here from this map we can identify the state West Bengal. Here we can see its capital, that is Kolkata. Is the capital of West Bengal? Kolkata. Kolkata is the capital of West Bengal. Then here it is the enlarged map of the city Kolkata. Enlarged map of the city Kolkata. Here we can see a river, that is Hooghly River. That is Hooghly River is going along. That is, it is situated on the banks of the river. It is the Kolkata city is situated on the banks of the river. The river is going like this. We can see a blue shade in this map. That is the river, Hooghly River. And also here the Bay of Bengal. That is the Hooghly River connects to the Bay of Bengal. Okay. Here, then next we going to learn about Kolkata's climate. So students, what are things we learn? Yes, we learn about the city Kolkata. Kolkata is one of the famous city in India. Next we are going to learn about the climate of Kolkata. Kolkata's climate. Okay, so we know that the climate of a place is not changed in a short period, then the climate is constant during a long period. So the climate is not changed with a short period. So here Kolkata's climate is a moderate climate. Kolkata's climate is moderate climate, because in summer season then the climate of Kolkata is very hot and humid. In summer season hot and humid. Then in summer season hot and humid. In winter season it is not very cold, but it is cold. The climate is very cold. In winter season the climate is cold. During rainy season the Kolkata gets more rainfall. Kolkata's climate, here all of you Okay, that's all about the climate of Kolkata's climate. Once again, all of you listen. The Kolkata's climate is moderate. The Kolkata has a moderate climate. Then, because this, during summer season, the climate is very cold and humid. During winter season, it is not too cold, but it is very cold. Then, during rainy season, the Kolkata city, Kolkata gets more rainfall because the city is connect the river to the sea Bay of Bengal. So, due to this, the city get more rainfall during rainy season. Okay, that's all about climate of Kolkata. Next, Kolkata's history. Next, we are going to learn about Kolkata's history. Kolkata's history. Kolkata's history. Made up of very small villages. In the earlier period, Kolkata was made of very small villages. Then the British, at that time, the British decided to set up factories in this area. The British decided to build so many factories in this area, that means in the city, Kolkata. Then the little town slowly, then the small villages slowly grew up into a big city, Then the city was officially named as Kolkata in 2001. Kolkata is officially named as Kolkata in 2001. Okay, all of you understood about the history of Kolkata. In the earlier period, Kolkata contained so many small villages. The city is not yet developed during the earlier period. Then the British decided to make so many factories in this in the place from Kolkata. Then the small villages grew into a big city. And the name Kolkata was officially built in 2001. Next about Kolkata's transport. Okay, we know that in the famous city, Kolkata has many transport, so many transport facilities are available. So in the city, Kolkata have more transport facilities. They are ferry, then rickshaw, bus, car, ferry, rickshaw, bus, car, then tram and metro. These are the transport facilities available in the city Kolkata. Once again, which are the transport facilities available in the city Kolkata? That is ferry, rickshaw, bus, car, tram, then tram and metro. Ferry means boat. Then we know that the boat, ferry boats means metro train system first city in India, first city in India have the metro train system. So once again about Kolkata's transport, that is, we know that the Kolkata is a famous city in India, and so that the Kolkata has many transport facilities are available. They are ferry, rickshaw, bus, car, tram, and metro. Another one is first the Kolkata is the first city in India. Next one, interesting places of Kolkata. Interesting places of We know that in our city have so many interesting places like tourist attractions are present. So here, so the city Kolkata has contained so many interesting places that are Rabindra Setu. Rabindra Setu, first one. Rabindra Setu. Second one, Fort William. Third one, Botanical Gardens. Then Victoria Memorial. Fourth one, Victoria Memorial. These are the interesting places of Kolkata. These are the tourist attractive places of Kolkata. Which are they? Rabindra Setu, Fort William, then Botanical Garden, next to Victoria Memorial. So all of you listen once again. What all things we learn in this today? Yes, we learn about the city, famous city, about Kolkata. So Kolkata is the capital of which state? West Bengal. Kolkata is the capital of which state? West Bengal. Then in the earlier period, the Kolkata is named as Calcutta. During the year 2001, the name, the official name of Calcutta is renamed into Kolkata. Then Kolkata is also situated on the banks of the river Hooghly. And also the river Hooghly connects the city to the sea. That is Bay of Bengal. Okay. Next we learn about Kolkata. Next we learn about the climates of Kolkata. Kolkata has a moderate climate. The climate of Kolkata is too hot and humid, and during the winter season the climate of Kolkata is not too cold but it is cold. During rainy season the famous city Kolkata gets more rainfall because it is near the sea, Bay of Bengal. That the sea, the Hooghly River connects to the sea, Bay of Bengal. Next one about the history of Kolkata. During the earlier period, during the earlier period, Kolkata contained so many small villages. So at that time the Kolkata is not as a famous city, not as condemned so many small villages. Then during that time, the British decided to make some huge factories in the city Kolkata. Then the city, then the villages grew up, slowly grew into a big city, slowly grew into a big city, and also the city get the official name Kolkata during 2001. During 2001. Next we learn about the transporting facilities of Kolkata. Then Kolkata's transport. We know that Kolkata is a famous city nowadays. So there's due to this, we know that the Kolkata contains how many transport facilities. They are ferry, tram, or then auto rickshaw, then rickshaw, bus, car, tram, metro. These are the transport facilities available in the city Kolkata. Next one, and also tram means it's an electric train. Tram means an electric train. It is developed with the electricity. It is also travel through the public road through the rails. Okay, so it conveys how many travelers in the tram. Okay, then the famous or the main railway station present in the Kolkata city is Howrah railway station. So also listen about the transport facilities of Kolkata. We know that Kolkata is one of the famous city of India. So due to that the Kolkata contains so many important transport facilities. They are tram, rickshaw, car, bus, then ferry, and also metro. Metro is the first metro rail system in India. It is developed in the city Kolkata. So Kolkata is considered as the first city in India having metro rail system. Then the famous railway station present in the city Kolkata is Howrah railway station. Subhash Chandra Bose Airport. Okay. Here, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose Airport is the airport facilities present in the city Kolkata. Once again, about the city transport above Kolkata, that is, Kolkata is a kind of the famous city in India. So, transport facilities are available in the city Kolkata. So we know that the transport facilities are tram, then ferry, rickshaw, car, bus, and metro. And also Kolkata is considered as the first city in India having metro rail system. Then the famous railway station, the main railway station present in the Kolkata city is Howrah railway station. Then the airport present in the city Kolkata is Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose Airport. We know that Subhash Chandra Bose is a freedom fighter. Then so the airport name was Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose Airport. We learn about in the history of Kolkata, the British developed Next we learn about the interesting. Next we learn about the interesting places of Kolkata. Next we learn about the interesting places of Kolkata. Which are the interesting places of Kolkata? Rabindra Setu, Fort William, Victoria Memorial, Botanical Garden. These are the famous interesting places of Kolkata. Which are the famous interesting places of Kolkata? Yes, Rabindra Setu, Fort William, Botanical Garden, then Victoria Memorial. These are the famous interesting places found in the city Kolkata. Okay, all of you, I think all of you understood about these portions we learned today. So once again we discussed about the lesser cities of India, that is Kolkata. So all of you listen here, some new words are present in this lesson. They are ferry means ferry. Do you know what is ferry? Ferry means a boat. Ferry means a boat that is used to carry people and goods over across a river. The ferry means a boat that is used to carry people and goods across the river. Ferry means a boat. Ferry means a boat. It is used to carry people and goods across the river. Goods across the river. Across the river. So we know that the Kolkata city is situated on the banks of the river. Which river? Yes, Hooghly River. So ferry is also needed for the people of Kolkata, because Kolkata is situated on the banks of the river. So for traveling across the river, the ferry transport facility is used. Ferry means a boat. It is used to carry people and goods across the river. Then next one. Next new word is architecture means the design and the style of buildings. Architecture means design and the style of buildings. Design and style of buildings. Design and style of buildings. Buildings. Design and style of buildings. Architecture means design and style of buildings. What do you mean by ferry? Ferry means a boat. It is used to carry people and goods across the river. People and goods across the river. Goods across the river. Across a river. Then architecture means design and style of buildings. Architecture means design and style of buildings. Architecture means design and style of buildings. Here we know that some interesting places are found in the city Kolkata. One of the interesting places of the city Kolkata is Fort William. That Fort William built by the British. So here the architectures are made by the British. So architecture means design and style of buildings. Design and style of buildings. So through the design and style of buildings, that places are attracted by the tourists. Okay. So once again, these are then ferry, architecture, then tram means a transport facility. Then it is developed with the electricity. It is developed by electricity, and also it carry people and goods across the roads, across the public road through the rails. public board through the rails, ferry, architecture, tram, metro. We all know about metro because metro is a transport system. So, metro rail system is first introduced in the city Kolkata. So, Kolkata is considered as the first city in India. How the metro rail system. Then, ferry, architecture, tram, metro. These are the new words found in the lesson Cities of India, Kolkata. So, once again, what all things we learn in this lesson? What all things we learn today? We learn more about Kolkata. Kolkata is the capital of which state? West Bengal. The Kolkata is situated on the banks of the river Hooghly. The river Hooghly connects the Kolkata city to the sea Bay of Bengal. Then about the climate of Kolkata. Kolkata has a moderate climate because during summer season it is too hot and humid. During winter season it is not too cold but it is cold. During rainy season the Kolkata city gets more rainfall because it is near the sea Bay of Bengal. Next we learn about the history of Kolkata. History of Kolkata. The name Kolkata is get during the year 2001. So, all of